the music. I like the music. So what am I doing here? This is one of those flowers that make you run. The sound it makes. From Super Mario Bros. 3. I gotta get past that! Get out of that, get out of that! Shit. Jeez, this is a hard room. Alright, I can't fuck this up. Shit. No, I missed it. Don't hit that. No, I missed it. This is gonna eat all my coins. And the controls aren't the best. Crap. Don't touch that. Missed it. Got that one though. I forgot I could jump. Got him in. Can I keep going? I wanted to keep going. There's more. There's more. Why did it force me to stop? I might have to go back down. No, I want that. Okay, let's try this again. Give me that. Give me that one. Jump up there. Got it. A guy with an accordion? What the fuck? Oh, he's just his gloves. I thought he had an accordion from a distance. Dashing above and beyond? Anything down there? Now I gotta get back down. Well, let's just jump. Went down the pipe. Alright, that's all the moons that I'm aware of. It's like some kind of weird platform up there. It's got a treasure chest on it! I want the treasure chest. How do I get it there? It's probably another one of those painting things. No! I didn't want to do that. Can't tell if there's a painting up there or not. Is there? The fucking thing's in the way. I can't see it on top of the platform. Odyssey is powered up. I'm gonna assume there's a painting of some sort up there. Oh well, I was done there in a way. Now we had Seaside Kingdom. Well, I think I'm gonna call that a day. Next time, I'll go to Seaside Kingdom and see what that's all about. I hear that's the place that's got the carbonated water that you can swim in. That's weird. Well, that's all I have to play for now. Bye.